Good evening, everyone. I'm Paul Mellorani. I'd like to take this time to welcome each and every one of you to the 1993 Lowell Cable Television Christmas Party. It's been a long year, and I'm sure that everybody's been waiting for this evening with great anticipation. You know, it's nice to be able to share a night with friends and colleagues and not have to worry about Christmas shopping or work the next day. Right now, what I'd like to share with you is a little behind-the-scenes look at what happens right here at Lowell Cable TV. So without any further interruptions, sit back, relax, enjoy, and remember, it's all in good fun. Okay, let's see now, where should we start? Well, I guess the tech department is as good a place as any. A team of skilled professionals ready and willing to take on any emergency as it arises. Here we see the dedicated linemen clearing the way after the mighty blizzard of 1993.
You want to know why no snow falls on Jerry? Snow just falls around him. I think it's his high pro glow.
Kevin Page is a particularly outspoken member of the technical department. Kevin's always been concerned about the way he looks, and he occasionally will order new uniforms just to keep looking neat and clean. Right, Kevin?
I'm not getting fast. I got shorter.
The respect Kevin has gained from his colleagues is monumental. In the field, Kevin carries with him a degree of professionalism that is unparalleled.
I'd masturbate anything, you know me. Shetland pony, poodles, I don't care.
Kevin's quite an inspiration. He was even able to pull a straggling softball team together last year to beat the Nesson All-Stars. And again, his teammates paid him the highest honor.
Good. Feels real good. They beat us last year, and I'm glad we get to beat them this year.
What's so good about this?
Because... What's you want to lose as long as you win, because Don gets mad when you come back and you don't win.
Now, there are other people here, too, the ad sales department, with Shelley, Masuma, Mike, and Steve Francis. Always on the phone, that Steve.
Steve, personal phone call?
No, I don't make personal phone calls here at
all. Come on, everybody else does?
Well, then I'm the exception.
Okay. And what is it that you're doing on 1:30 on Friday afternoon, Steve?
Well, I'm trying to justify my job here.
Have you been successful in doing that?
I'm still struggling with it, but I think by 3 I should have it down pat, so it shouldn't be a problem.
Did you ever see those neat little commercials that run on Lowell Cable TV? Well, these guys behind this door make those commercials. Here's Phil Romasi.
And what happens in this room that's called the ad sales edit suite?
This is where a lot of creative things happen.
What really happens in here, Phil?
What really happens? Yeah. I'm sorry, but I'm not at liberty right now to discuss that.
Do you have any comment at all?
No, I'm sorry.
Christmas? Any Christmas
I'm
messages?
Sorry, you'll have to contact my lawyer.
Of course there's Ron. We're not quite sure exactly what Ron does, but he does like to wish people Merry Christmas in July.
Merry Christmas.
Wow.
It's difficult to catch people acting naturally in front of the camera. But the odds go up if you work in front of the camera. Steve Cooper, as you all know, is doing a great job up at WMUR's News 9 in Manchester. But for the first time, we've actually been able to trace back to the original incident that led Steve to begin his job search.
Cut two and three, two, one. Good afternoon, everybody. This is Steve.
John, will you get the f*** off of me?
Oh, man. Kid's a f***ing disease. Wow.
Boy, that's a nasty sentence, isn't it?
Rapolo with a pig. Okay, wouldn't be the first time. On three, two, one. But police officials here are plagued with one... Ouch.
Marcus Jones has been with us for about a year now. He's also tried innovative new approaches to using microphones.
I was answered to two fires, one in Lowell and one in Wilmington. I didn't get home till something like 7:30 this morning.
All right, let me do this one more time. I don't know why this thing wants to test you here.
And Marcus has introduced us to interesting new words.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Marcus Jones, here with a list of some of the stories we're working on for tonight's edition of News Center 6. The head of the Northern Middlesex Chamber of Commerce has resigned. We'll have details. Also, and we'll tell you what, how they...
But these words aren't all that new. Maria Dragon has been able to use this phrase effectively also.
The trust would also like to see trails made on the property so that people could come and enjoy the beauty of the...
Now, with Maria Dragon having left for Marty Meehan's office downtown and Marcus Jones fresh on the set, they tried Mary Haddad out, but they thought they could save a little money by not hiring her right away. It soon became evident that John couldn't handle all that was being demanded of him.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Marcus Jones.
And I'm Mary Haddad. Here's what's happening.
Alas, Mary joined the staff. She was kind of amazed at the whole TV thing.
Way cool. Do that.
But on the anchor set, it's Mary's dry sense of humor that has earned her a home here at News Center 6.
She has good form. She'll make it to the Olympics someday.
Olympics? Now, is horseback riding in the Olympics yet?
Yeah, it's been in.
It is?
Yes.
Okay.
I know you watch weightlifting, but there is horses in there too, John.
Okay. And
of course, you've got those days where everything just seems to go wrong and you just don't know what to say.
And we leave you now with some shots of Gloucester clog dancing last night at Middlesex Community College. Enjoy that, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Good afternoon, I'm Marcus Jones. This is just a run-through, of course. So good afternoon, I'm Marcus Jones. good afternoon, I'm Marcus Jones.
Susan Bennett has been an integral part of the news operation for 12 years now. It was Sue that gave me my first job here at Lowell Cable TV. Sue is also a firm believer in the open door policy. If you've got a gripe, she's always willing to lend you an ear.
Paul, go away.
And the other people you've seen lurking around the production department are Allison Hubbard and Alicia Wyatt, who had formerly been Alicia Toland up until this year.
Robert?
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
All in all, it's a great team here at Lowell Cable TV, especially this year. Right now, we're trudging through cable re-regulation, and we've just successfully completed the first phase of our system rebuild. Kudos go out to Don Rattay for being the glue that keeps this machine together.
Well, that's a nasty sentence, isn't it?
But it's the employees that are the machine and keep everything running smoothly each and every day. Hats off to you, and Merry Christmas.